So, good Friday, pushups. Happy Friday, pushups. So the good thing about Friday is we have time, right? So over the weekend, on Friday, Saturday, Sunday is a good day, so we're not pressed for time. So that's why we need to get, right, our gains. So we need to add our reps, get more pumps. So when the pushups, we're trying to improve. So the only way improving is by doing more. So today we're going to do a pump session, so pyramid. So 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, and 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So it's a pyramid is like this, but this was starting from the peak, going down. So we can say it's more of a valley instead of a hill. So usually we want to finish, when you're going out for a run, you want to start with the hills and finish downhill. But this time we're starting up and we're going to finish up. So it's not what goes up comes down, what comes down goes up. It's a bit different. So more of the last sets, as you're going up, that's when the mind is totally collapsed. So, and that is why, that's the essence of this thing. So you start from the mountain, go down to the valley, and end up back to the mountain. I don't know where that applies in life, but in workout, just more of, right? So you can start 10 to 50, then 50 back to 10. But this time we're starting 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. And we're going to try and do that with the bleeps, right? So we'll start with 50 bleeps, then the next one 40, next one 30, next one 20. Ini easy, hakuna cardio, at your own time, your rest can be 5 minutes, whatever, but you know, get it done. If you cannot make it to 50, do 30. 30, 20, 10, 10, 20, 30. Right, or 40, 30, right? So akina Derek, unaweza fanya 40. So try one day, if you have time, do 40, 10, 30, 20, 10 bleeps, then go back to 40. You give your proper pump, and enough said, watch out one zima neno.
Press up test. Adopt the press up position with your knees rested now. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Down and up. 2.
I mean 52, so after 50 bleeps, so our next one is 40, and 30, 20, 10, alafu kazi inaanza sasa, kipanda. So that's a demo, try this pyramid kind of workout sessions. At the end of the day we'll have done 300 bleep push-ups. Cheers. Umefanya. Tuko 40 sasa.
Press up test. Adopt the press up position with your knees rested now. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Down and up.
30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. Friday, pushes in. We're bringing in the weekend. We've had 5 bleeps. So we have time. It's over. It's the weekend. Now we have time. We have Friday. We have the whole evening. We're not pressing time. We're not running to work. We're doing other chores. Right? So we're creating a bit of time. So I'm going to show you some pyramid pump workouts. So basically, because this is a 35 push-up group. So those who can do 35 are going to do 35 bleeps. And we'll do 30 bleeps, 25. 20, 15, 10, then back to 35, right? So we're going down from 35 to 5, then 5 to 35. So that's a very good way of getting in your pump. So you can decide to do 30, 20, 10, 10, 20, 10, 20, 30, depending on how many reps you can do, but it's actually good to, since you're 35, you do 35, you can do 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, then back up to 35. So we're starting up, going down, and back up. Or you can start from 5, go to 35, then back to 5. Yeah? So it's the weekend, we have time. It's a very good way of getting in your pump, getting your pump in. Yeah? We're in this group, we want to get better. So how you get better is by doing more reps. So find time, you've been doing 35, 20. If you can go up to 20, you can do 20, 15, 10. 5, 5, back to 20. Just to, right, to get the habit, to do a bit extra over the weekend, to get more strength, to get used to your 35 challenge, to make work easier for you. So let's do the 35 bleeps.
Test. Adopt the press-up position with your knees rested now. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, 1, down and up.
10 more.
26, 27,
There you have it. Touch 5 bleeps. So next 30, let's go down and let's go back up. Happy Friday, guys. Cheers. Good. So now we're on our 10. Our last 10 bring down. And we'll start bringing up again. Alright, so we've done our sessions now at the bottom. Well, I mean, we're going to the bottom of the valley. So we're doing our 10 at the decline. Then we repeat the 10 as well. Now preparing to go back up. Right?
Press up test.
Let's do our 10.
Adopt the press up position. Your knees rested. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, 1.
Down. 1. Survive back up. Just as a 22, right? Now it's just mental. Let's finish this. That's it. Cheers, guys. Good. So on our last climb, up on the summit, Sasa. So 35, yeah? So last 35s, we've done 35 to 10. 10 back to 35, just breaking it down, 35, 30, 20, 10, 10, 15, 20, depending on how you broke it down. So ideally, just do 35, 30, 10, then 10, now we're on our last, to the summit, yeah? At this time, your muscles are really, really kicked in, they're burning, but, you know, we want to see, kama singeza kufanya hiyo 20, sasa simbuse 35. Just seeing how we can always extend the finishing line, right? But let's go.
Press up test. Adopt the press up position with your knees rested now. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Down. 2. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
summit, kufika tutagundua kumbe kuna mlima nyingine pale. So fanya nini? You've reached so far up, ongeza tu tano. Anyway, that's not the point. Do your pyramids. I back up. It's Friday. It's done. We are in it and in this together. Cheers, guys.
Woo, last 50.
Aye, aye, aye. Uliandika 50 to 50, lazima umalize tu.
This is a place where you can pray, you know, do whatever you can just to see if you can actually get the job done. So 50, last 50. I am live. You're my accountability partner. We're doing it together. I will try and see where I can. I'll try. I'll try and say me. The jaribu ni maliza. Lakini kasiwezi ni sawa. Nasimama, niendele. Because the previous one was very, was almost impossible. But if I couldn't do 40, how can I do, you know, 50?
Press up chest. Adopt the press up position with your knees rested. Knees away. Stand by. 3, 2, one. Down.
41.
10, 10 to 50. Hayawi, hayawi, huenda huwa. It's impossible until it's done. Yeah. Cheers, guys. I have nothing else to say.